to Kumaripan channel. Today is a special day. Today is Friday. A fresh day, a fresh thought. Probably most of them love this Friday, right? Even I also love this Friday because the next day is a weekend so that I can spend my time with my friends and family members. So I love this day very much. In this special day, in this beautiful day, I'm going to tell you something. That is, from today onwards, in my channels, I am going to post video in English on Fridays and Saturdays. So every Friday, I will be posting videos related to job opportunities, online courses, online jobs and research opportunities, research internships, scholarship, everything. So this Friday session is quite useful for all the students, housewife and those who are seeking jobs. Don't skip my videos on Friday. Stay tuned and stay connected with me. And keep supporting me. Let's move on to the video. Yeah, in today's video, we are going to see about cyber security and what are the courses are there in cyber security and about the job opportunities. Yes, you can also start your career in cyber security as well. So you just watch my video and study the courses, explore the courses, so you will get the basic idea about what is cyber security and how you can search a job in cyber security, everything. So for that, don't skip my video and watch my video fully. Let's start. Why cyber security? Today, cyber attacks are so common. Recent report says that hackers attack a computer in US every 39 seconds. Not only nations and business faces threats from hackers, but also individuals faces many risks as well. Identifying the theft is a huge issue. It's a big deal. The hacker steals an individual's personal information and sell it for profit. Yeah, of course, in order to protect the business and companies, the companies are seeking for a cyber warrior. Companies are paying more for a cyber warrior. As I said in the introduction, you won't believe most of the companies are paying up to 6 figures for an experienced cyber warrior per month. You can also start your career in cyber security as well. Now I am hearing your mind voice. Yeah, how can I get into cyber security with no experience? Yeah, I will tell you how you can reach that. Just start learning and start doing. There are some courses, a few are paid courses and many free courses are there. In this video, I am going to tell you some free courses and paid courses. So let's see some free courses. This Cybrary is a free online course. The specialty of Cybrary's courses is that they tend to focus on specific aspects of IT, which means if there are areas you would prefer to specialize in, then you can focus on that rather than have to take a larger course to access it. For accessing this course, first you need to register. So here you are seeing, right, register now. So with that, you have to register. You need to go to the website and create a free account. After creating a free account, you can get access to almost 500 courses, each ranked by their difficulty, and all of them are free. You can filter classes by the level, beginner, intermediate, and advanced. And the next is ICR Search Virtual Learning Portal. This provides extensive cyber security and infrastructure security knowledge and practices to its stakeholders, shares that knowledge to enable better risk management and put it into practice to protect the nation's essential resources. Here also, for accessing this course, first you need to register. You need to go to this website and create a free account. Once creating the account, you can access number of courses. So you can choose the courses as your wish. Yeah, this website is Open Security Training.
And here, this website is completely dedicated for sharing training materials for computer security classes. This is Heimdall security website. This makes you to learn how to set up your security system and acquire a basic cyber security knowledge. It also gives explanation how cyber attacks work, how to avoid virus infections, and how you can counteract their malicious consequences, etc. The cyber security course for beginners delivers a new lessons every 2 days for 5 weeks, and all without the need to pay back any tuition loans. This Science Cyber provides a nice little introduction to online IT and cyber security that's easy to follow and understand. After reading through a series of comprehensive entries about operating systems, networking, and system administration, you can register for a course that puts your expertise to the test. There are some paid courses, for example, Udemy. So here, not only for cyber security, for all other subjects also, you are having many courses. You can choose as per your wish. This website is Coursera website. So many courses are here. Most of the courses are paid. Very few courses are free courses. But here, the registration is free. But if you want a certificate or anything, then you have to pay a money and get the certificate. This is a quite interesting part of this video. What is the average salary of a cybersecurity engineer? The salary range from $1,25,000 to $2,15,000 is paid for a cybersecurity engineer. Now let's discuss what are the positions available for a cybersecurity engineer and what will be the average salary for a cybersecurity engineer. First job is Information Security Manager. They play a key role in avoiding security disasters by identifying any areas that might make your information systems vulnerable. These are the professionals who are tasked with assessing current security measures and mitigating future attacks against your company's computer, networks, and data. They are earning the average salary range from $1,25,000 to $2,15,000. The average salary of a network security engineer is $1,25,000 to $1,85,000. The major task of a network security engineer is maintaining your LAN, WAN, and server architecture while also maintaining and monitoring virtual networks. They also maintain firewalls, email security, and web protocols, security, and programs. When it comes to your business computer network, you can never be too secure, and this role helps guarantee your company's network is safe and secure. The next job is penetration testers. Commonly, they are called as pen testers or ethical hackers. They earn the average salary of about $80,000 to $1,30,000. If you want to become a cybersecurity engineer, then you need a degree. Cybersecurity degrees are available at all levels, from associate's degree to PhD degrees. Students can pursue cybersecurity degrees online or in a campus-based environment. Minimum, you need a bachelor's degree. While it's possible to find certain entry-level cybersecurity positions with an associate's degree, most jobs require a 4-year bachelor's degree in cybersecurity or a relevant field such as information technology or computer science. Coursework in programming and statistics combined with classes in ethics and computer forensics prepare students with the technical and analytical skills required for successful careers in cybersecurity. So my dear students, if you are searching for your next career, a great place to work, a great place to earn, then directly go for cybersecurity. because the demand for cybersecurity engineers and cybersecurity experts are increasing day by day. All the very best. Subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. Meet you on next Friday. Share this video among your friends. Thank you.